डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल यूनिक फिजिक्स बाय एजे सर। हियर वी डिस्कस 11th फिजिक्स चैप्टर नंबर 2, यूनिट एंड मेजरमेंट। लास्ट टाइम वी एक्सप्लेन फिजिकल क्वांटिटी एंड इट्स एग्जांपल एज वेल एज यूनिट एंड सिस्टम ऑफ यूनिट्स। In this video, we will explain types of physical quantities and their units. So, our question is, explain types of physical quantities and their units. Remember this point, there are three types of physical quantities. Main three types of physical quantity. Number one, fundamental or base quantities. First type is fundamental or base quantity. In this quantity, we consider 7 quantities, and this system is nothing but this is called SI system, International System of Unit. Second type of physical quantity is derived physical quantity. Clear? And we have large number of derived physical quantity. By combining fundamental physical quantity, we can find a derived physical quantity. And last type, supplementary physical quantities. Supplementary physical quantities are used to find angle. And there are two types of supplementary physical quantity. Now we will explain one by one these three topics in detail. First type, fundamental or base quantities. Here we will start this topic from its definition. What is called fundamental or base quantities? This is the simplest definition of fundamental or base quantities. The physical quantities which can be treated as independent of other physical quantity are known as fundamental or base quantity. It means quantity which are independent of other physical quantity. Quantity which does not depend on other physical quantities are called fundamental or base quantities. Their units are known as fundamental units or base unit. Clear? Their units are known as fundamental unit or base unit. And remember this point, there are 7 fundamental or base quantities in SI system. SI system is International System of Unit. Okay, so here we explain the 7 physical quantities as a fundamental physical quantity in SI system. So prepare this table also. This is most important table of this chapter. So here we have table of SI system, 7 base quantities, okay, their units and their symbol. First base quantity is length, okay. We can use this quantity as distance also. Its unit is meter and symbol is small m. Second base quantity is mass, its SI unit is kilogram, symbol kg. Third base quantity is time, its unit is second, we use symbol s, small s. Fourth physical quantity is temperature, thermodynamic temperature, its SI unit is Kelvin, symbol K. Remember one more point, generally we use degree Celsius and degree Fahrenheit as a unit of temperature, but SI unit of temperature is Kelvin. Number fifth, electric current. Unit of electric current is ampere, in the memory of scientist ampere, but its symbol is capital A. Number six, luminous intensity, means intensity of light, its unit is candela, symbol is CD. And last बेस क्वांटिटी दैट इज क्वांटिटी ऑफ मैटर, अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटेंस, ओके. यूनिट इज मोल, MOL, बट इट्स सिंबल इज MOL, ओके. मोल और अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटेंस इज वाइडली यूज इन केमिस्ट्री. सो रिमेंबर दिस 7 बेस क्वांटिटीज, देयर यूनिट्स एंड देयर सिंबल. एंड दिस इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फॉर एग्जाम ऑल्सो. थैंक्स.